Hi, this is Sukhvinder, Nara advocate from India. I'm happy to see that Government of India has recently launched a portal to help the foreigners who are stranded here in India. You know, it's lockdown here in some states, curfew. And if you breach the conditions of lockdown and curfew, you can be involved in a criminal case by the local police here. And you know that you can travel back to your home country through Stranded India portal. Yes. Recently, the Government of India has launched a portal on which you can register your details and they will contact you and they will provide you the help. Recently, through this portal, some US nationals from Gujarat have been evacuated and they have been issued travel permits to travel back to Delhi. And similarly, from Kolkata and Siliguri, three groups of Australian citizens have been rescued. They were issued travel permits by the government to travel back to Delhi. And one US national from Bihar, he was also issued this travel permit to travel back to Delhi. So you can also use this portal.
Let me show you how you can use this portal. Just Google Stranded in India portal and you will have a link of the website. Open that website. You will see on the first page there are many helpline numbers given and WhatsApp numbers also. Email addresses, you can send them email also. You will see on the first page there are many helpline numbers given and WhatsApp numbers also, email addresses, you can send them email also. Or at the bottom of this page you can submit a form. In this form you need to mention your name, your nationality and the place where you are stranded in India, and you need to submit this form. So if you will submit this form, then the concerned official from the help portal will contact you.
If you think this video is informative, you can share it in public interest. Thank you.